Hey guys, it's Kim Dao here, welcome back to my channel. It's still prom season and a few weeks ago I made a video where I tried on 5 different prom dresses from AliExpress. A lot of you guys expressed interest in me trying out prom dresses from other online stores because when you buy online, what you see online may not be what you get in person. So I decided to reach out to YesStyle to ask if they were interested in me trying out 5 different prom dresses and they said yes. So I just want to say before I start this video that I'm not getting paid to make this video at all. I went onto the website and picked out 5 prom dresses myself, and you guys know me, I always give my own honest opinion. So in today's video, I'm going to be trying on all of the dresses so you guys will see what they look like on me and comparing them to the photos. Just before I start this video, if you guys haven't yet, make sure you guys subscribe to my channel and turn on a notification bell so you won't miss another video from me. And also follow my social media, which will all be linked down below so you guys can keep up to date with me and see what's been happening in my life. Alright, let's start the video. First dress is this beautiful flowery dark blue dress and this was $67. It's got everything the original picture has, such as the flowers, the lace detailing, the really pretty colourful organza part as well. The dress itself though is so beautiful, so if you guys are after a princess look for your prom, then definitely this is the one to go for. Alright, got my piano stool down and we are going to stand on top of it so you guys will see what the full length of the dress looks like. Hang on. Alright, so this is what the dress looks like, full length. It is very long for me. If I stand on tiptoes like this, this is what it'll look like with heels on for me. But as you can see, it's still very long. If you're short like me, you have to cut it because you're going to trip over. I am 155 centimeters just for reference, which is around 5'2", I guess. So if you're tall, that's fine. This dress would be okay for you. But if you're short like me, definitely cut it because you're going to have some accidents. Because I know I will. The bottom part of the dress, I love it so, so much, guys. It is so beautiful. So you've got this dark blue organza on top. Underneath that, you've got a light pink organza. And then you kind of got this silky, shiny, light pink material. And underneath that, you've got this material here, which is like usually underneath a tutu to make it more puffy. I'm really bad at explaining, sorry guys, but yeah. That's the dress. I guess because of the tutu part, kind of makes the dress a bit more flowy and poofs out a bit more, which is very princess-like. Oh, it's just so pretty. I can just do this all day. Oh, all right, so let's go in close. Looking closer at the detailing, I actually really do like it. Now, these flowers are stuck on my glue, and you have to be a bit careful because they do fall off. I've got some beads and sequins, and these ones are actually sewn onto the dress itself. The lace parts here look like they are sewn on as well, so that's great. It's very stable. I guess the only thing that's not stable on this dress are the flowers, so I would highly recommend if you can just sew them on. So what I would do is maybe put like a bead in the middle, and then just sew the flower on just by hand sewing. It shouldn't be too hard to do, but at least your flowers will stay put and won't fall off because I've already lost a few flowers already and my dog started eating them and then she realized that they weren't that tasty and spat them out. So that's lovely. Looking further down, so you've got the detailing here with the flowers glued on top, but once again, these are going to fall off very easily, so I would highly recommend if you can sew them on. I am so in love with the mixture of these colors. It's so pretty. Size-wise, the waist is fine, except this part here is very, very loose for me. So if I just... Oh, wait. Hey, I kind of like that. If I put my bra straps down a bit like that. Hey! I really like it off shoulder. That's really nice. But anyway, back to the original dress. This is a size extra small, but it's still quite big on me. But to be honest, everything is quite big on me, especially around this area because I don't really have big boobs, unfortunately. But that's fine. I think if I just pull this dress in a bit more, it will look a lot better. And if I get rid of some of this strap, the back part is quite pretty. There is a zip here. And then over here, you've got some ribbon, which you have to tie up yourself. Now, I've tied it as tight as I could, and it's still a bit too big for me, so I definitely have to get this altered. Dress number 2. Now this one here is actually exactly the same dress that I bought on AliExpress except in a different color. I bought the same dress because I really wanted to test out the quality to see the difference. Let's do a side-by-side comparison of this dress. So this one is the one from AliExpress and this is the one from YesStyle. So actually they look quite different, or they feel bit different. Now the reason why they feel different is because the one from YesStyle actually has a lot more in the bottom dress part, and I think it's because the dress would kind of poof out a bit more. In terms of price differences, there aren't any price differences between the two dresses, but on AliExpress, I did have to pay $20 to ship this item alone. But on YesStyle, they do have free shipping if you spend over a certain amount. Now let's get up close and personal and examine these two dresses. Inside the dress, it's a little bit different. So in the AliExpress one, the little pads to hold your little mm-mms are held in place with material, so I guess that is a bit better than this one here, because they're just like hanging out like this. The body part of the dress looks pretty much the same. The detailing at the bottom of the waist looks exactly the same. This one was $51. Now this dress came in a range of different colors. I got this one in gray and in the size extra small. Comparing this dress to the photo, it looks exactly the same, so I'm very happy about that. Once again, let's step on this piano stool. The dress is too long for me, so if I lift it up to the length of the piano stool, which is around here, there's still a lot of material left. The dress is very flowy and looks almost the same as the one on AliExpress, but there is one difference which I'm going to show you guys now. The outer material is the same. This satiny material is also the same, but it has another layer of, I guess, this tutu kind of material, I don't know how you call it. And you also have another extra layer of the satin material. So there are more layers in this one. So because of the extra layer at the bottom, it kind of makes the dress poof out a little bit more. I kind of like it being more poofed out like this, but I guess if you don't want the dress to be too ballroom looking, then you can remove the inner part here, which you can do very easily because there's an extra layer of the satin material, which you don't need if you're gonna take out that layer. Looking close up at the dress, it looks exactly the same as the AliExpress dress. You've got some pearls, some beads, some sequins sewn on. The detailing is also sewn onto the dress as well. I got this dress in a size extra small, so I feel like the waist part fits fine, but the top part here is a bit too big for me still. I would have to pull up the straps here quite a bit. The dress is held together by just one zip here. I love this bottom part here. It's exactly the same as the AliExpress one. Everything is sewn on, so it's not going to fall off. Oh no, I got the wrong one! Alright, so I just checked my order again and it's totally my fault I put in the wrong order. But what I wanted was the off-the-shoulder version, but instead I just got the sleeveless version, which is still really pretty. So guys, just a quick warning, if you are ordering on YesStyle, make sure you check and see that you have ordered the right item, because they usually do have lots of different types and different sizes, so yeah. Double check, because I did not do that. What I just noticed about this dress is that this detailing is actually just stuck on by some glue, which I think is quite flimsy. It's probably gonna come off some point during the night if you're wearing this to proms. If I were you guys and if I ordered this dress, I would actually hand sew this on myself, because I mean, hand sewing it on, it looks quite easy to do. This one was $61. Comparing the dress to the strapless photo, it looks exactly the same, and I am really happy with this quality because it's really sturdy, so I feel like it's made very well. Let me show you guys what it looks like when I stand on the piano stool. Right, there we go. Once again, the dress is very long. If I stand on tippy toes, it's still quite long. I am in love with these colors as well. So similar to the first dress actually, you've kind of got this bluish gray layer, then you've got a pink layer, you've got another pink layer, and then you've got just a satiny material. It is very flowy, and I just love how the pink seeps out from underneath the blue. It looks really beautiful. Now, let me just show you guys up close. First off, I want to talk about the sizing for this dress. Now, this one is a size extra, extra small. I've never seen a size extra, extra small before, but because the previous dresses I have, even though I bought the smaller size, which is a small or extra small, they've always been too big. So I thought that I'll try an extra, extra small just to see how the fit is. Just looking at the dress, it fits really well, actually. Even the bust part, I feel like it just fits perfectly. Now, because it is a size extra, extra small, however, at the back, you have a zip part here, and then this is tied by ribbon. So as you can see, I've got a bit of a gap here because I just can't zip it up. But I feel like it's okay because I can just hide it with the ribbon, or I don't know, put some accessory to hide it, because the top part here fits perfect. I have not tried on a dress where the top part fits perfect before. Also, because it is a strapless dress, even though I'd have small boobs, it doesn't look that bad. It looks okay. But besides that, the fit is really good. There is a little bit of a gap, but I kind of need the gap to breathe anyway, so I'm happy that they've got that. I love the detailing of this. It looks exactly the same as the photo and it's really high quality. All of these detailing parts are stuck on by glue. Like I showed you guys earlier, this is coming off, but it's not really a huge deal because I can stick that back on. Overall, in terms of quality, I feel like this dress is one of the best because this is really well made. I feel really safe in this dress. Like, I don't feel like my boobs are gonna pop out or anything like that. Next, I got this short red dress and this one was $40. It doesn't look the same as the photo. First off, this part here, I feel like there were more flowers. So as you can see in the picture, it's like kind of covered in flowers on the lining. But this one I received, I feel like it's got a lot of empty spaces around here. The bottom part is what I feel is the most different. So if I stand close so you guys can see, this part here just kind of poofs out in a weird way, but in the picture it's kind of flat and it kind of poofs out towards the end, but for this one it poofs out at the start. To be honest, it kind of makes me look a bit bigger because of the way it poofs out. In the picture, the material used looks a lot harder than this one because it looks like it's kept its shape. However, this one is very soft, so it doesn't really have a shape because it's quite flowy. Now, if this was a longer dress, it would be a lot nicer with this material, but because it's a short dress, it just kind of doesn't have much shape, or it does have a shape which is here, but it just looks weird. In the picture, the skirt part looks like it's kind of going down and out like that. So to create that, I believe that it should have some sort of like material underneath to create that volume at the bottom. But in the dress I received, the material I have is this grey one, and then you've got this light pink, and then you have another layer of light pink, and another layer of light pink, and then just this satiny light pink material, and that's it. Sizing wise, I got a size small and this actually fits really well. What I do like about this dress though is that it holds up really well because you've got these parts here that you put on your arm quite tight, which is why the dress fits really well. Just I just wished it kind of poofed out towards the bottom instead. Finally, last dress, I got this beautiful beige dress and this one was $83. Comparing this dress to the picture, it 99% looks the same. The only difference I see is that in the picture, the dress has a slit on the side so you can see some leg, whereas the one I received, there are no slits at all. To be honest, I prefer the dress without the slit because when the dress has a slit, I feel that it makes it look more sexy. Whereas this dress, I feel like it's more of a feminine, girly and cute dress. But I mean, if you do prefer the slit, I don't think it's really that hard at all to cut the lining to make the slit yourself. Standing on the piano stool to show you guys the length, as you can see, it's too long for me. When I was wearing it out, I was so scared I was going to trip over. That's because, once again, I'm short. Underneath the dress, you've got this shiny satin material and then you've got this organza on top, which is really flowy and really beautiful. Comparing the glue job to the previous dresses, this one is a bit better, I think. Looking around here, it looks good. At the back, this is what it looks like. The thing with this dress is that it's quite hard to put on, especially the button, so I always had to get someone to help me put it on. Size wise, I think it fits really well, except for this part here. Now, if this was a bit tighter, it would look a lot better. Out of all the dresses I've received, I think this is probably one of my favorite dresses. That's the end of this video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and hopefully it was helpful. Since I've had a lot of fun filming these type of videos, if you guys have any other online stores you want me to shop at to show you guys what it looks like in person, then let me know in a comment box down below. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet and turn on the notification bell so you guys won't miss another video from me. Also subscribe to my vlog channel because you get to see all my travels and everyday life videos. Also my Twitch because I live stream at least twice a week on there. Follow me on all my social media if you haven't yet. It will be linked down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.